A small plane makes an emergency landing in a Rhode Island neighborhood. The pilot said that he couldn't find an airport when fog moved in quickly yesterday. He thought he might run out of fuel soon, so he made that emergency landing in a South Kingstown neighborhood. The FAA said it is investigating this incident.